from Napoli every Thursday in the morning, and a nervous bride can share a bed with her soldier from the States. For a week the ocean carries them over lost and churning water, and they land in New York Harbor and to Pennsylvania Station, where they board a train that slices like a scythe through the fields of America. This is Buffalo, this is Cleveland, this is South Bend, this is Chicago, this is Osceola Station, where a truck will take them deeper into Iowa, to Winter's End, and 300 acres waiting to be tamed. And the blade of grass by blade of grass, and ear of corn by ear of corn, and bale of hay by day by day, they build themselves a home. And day by day and year by year, from boy to man, from calf to steer, what's lost from there may not grow here, but comes the sun. Look what they've done. They've built themselves. She grabs a box of safety pins and builds herself a home. And home is safe and home is fair. The porch, the bath, the kitchen, the chair, the sharp and unfamiliar air that blow by blow